go down as the match that had everything in it. Certainly everything in that is dramatically set. We'd had a run of 15 games to 4-all. And 15 games held on serve. And then suddenly McEnroe lost his and it looked to be all over. And Borg at two match points, two championship points, looked to be in the driving seat. And we were all ready to congratulate him on his fifth title when suddenly McEnroe struck back with the most dramatic tennis. Saved those two. And another five championship points against him in that long tiebreak. Which I agree with Mark, it must be one of the most epic tiebreaks ever played anywhere. And for 1 hour and 6 minutes, set. 20 of those minutes.
Setting and a good day, and a partisan crowd. What could be better? Each willing his man.